whatever they want from you, whatever stands in my way, I am coming for you, little brother. They will not stop me. I won't let them hurt you, I swear.
Durga will watch over us.
She has always been one of yours. And she's correct. You think too much of this one.
She is important. She holds hope for the mortals of the world. Of course I will watch over her.
It is strange, is it not, that a place of such beauty and intricate design should have been created as a bastion of war?
War is the means they are given to change the world. They only give it the respect that it is due.
War is not the only way.
There, it was Golu. Why did the demons want him? Summoned a dark mandala, a portal to another place. Raji rushed to stop them. But the demon chieftain blocked her path. And suddenly Golu was gone.
Let's go.
The demon defeated, the children rushed to thank Raji. But the stone had been weakened by the dark mandala. Perhaps Raji was about to die. Perhaps she had failed. And then the mystics came. They took Raji's body and they carried it away. As Raji drifted, a vision came to her. Who was that with her brother? What did they want? She awoke on the boat, and in the far distance, she could see a city. Great kings of the past had fashioned it, and had given their lives for it. But now the inhabitants were enthralled to a vast, lurking shadow. Stripped of their own will. The guardians blessed Raji, for she was the only hope for these people. Do I ask too much of her?
Time again will tell.
Thank you.
white peacock. What can it mean? What are those creatures that chase it? But see, Rangda has the soldiers under her spell.
A fresh mortal at the gate? Greetings, little fly. Welcome to my web. City of such beautiful waters, but the waters are now choked with poison. There used to be many more. Thank you.
the shrine to mighty Lord Vishnu. This must be Hiranyanagari. I have heard such tales of this place.
She recognizes the city built to your glory. Are you not pleased, O Vishnu?
It was my city, indeed. Built to house my temple. But it is no longer mine. A great shadow has fallen over it. Demons of Ganga in my city.
Her shadow is long.
You must defeat them, Raji.
She cannot hear you, but she knows what to do.
See what they built in my name. A magnificent city, a prosperous city filled with marvels. Delicate carvings and intricate mechanisms. Mills powered by water. Wheels that turn other wheels. That open gates and lift great weights.
Janasura, demons of water, mechanical slaves to Ranga. Careful, careful, my Raji. Avoid their gaze.
Is it hurt?
Do you remember what I keep in my temple, Durga?
Of course. That gives her a chance. But the way is blocked. Look, the Gajan waters are high.
There are mechanisms to lower them. But what does she know of cogs and wheels?
She is clever, this girl. She will find a way.
Corrupted even the fish.
It can be put right, Vishnu. It is why we are here.
No mother, no father.
They are up there, in the stars, little brother.
Oh,
This is a place of cunning. The mills, the water that feeds the green fields. There is no denying it is clever, Vishnu. It is such a concentration of power. And now it is in Ranga's hands.
Speak to me. Will you not wake up?
These people have no will. Their minds are clouded by Ranga's shadow. And so the city was taken without any way to fight back.
But they are alive, and so they can be freed. It is the story of Garuda. There were two sisters, Kadru and Vinita, the most dear of wives of Maharshi Kashyap. He, Vinita, impatient and jealous that her sister's eggs had all. Years passed until one day Vinita's second egg, Garuda, for his mother's sake, flew to the heaven. So Garuda returned to the Nagas with the elixir, but tricked them, telling them that it could only be consumed after they had purified themselves in the holy river. He attacked them. This is one of the mechanisms that will lower the Garjan waters. Is it too much for her?
Cogs and levers. This is no challenge compared to fighting demons.
Thank you.
hurry. We do not want Ranga to notice until Raji is prepared.
She must cleanse this, Durga. She must cleanse all of this.
She will. Perhaps the tree will grant her another vision of the future.
Thank you.
was this? What did this being want with Golu? To instruct him? To control him? Raji did not know what I knew. Here lay our greatest peril. Worship and fighting, if it is for the right cause.
A sting. Who is this intruder, and why does she dare my wrath?
Thank you.
Vishnu's temple.
Well done, Raji.
Maybe there I can find help.
The waters flow, my poison dispelled. You will suffer for this, trespasser.
Thank you. Blessed Vishnu, I never thought to see such sights.
Ah, Raji, you will go further than this and see many more wonders before your time is done. I have no doubt.
She will also see terrors.
Indeed, this place is beautiful, but at its heart stands the usurper Randa. I hope Raji is prepared.
Reflection in the water. What's that? Golu?
No! Golu! Golu! What are they doing to you? Thank you. Your foulness has no place here.
This little fly has a sting. Who is this intruder? And why does she dare my wrath? It is not far now, but she will need to climb high.
That is something we know she can do. But to face what lies beyond. She is strong, Vishnu, but Randa is the child eater.
My city must be free.
Vishnu, hear my prayer. I sense great darkness ahead of me and do not know if I can overcome it. Make me worthy to wield your sword and your shield. Thank you. Vishnu, hear my prayer. I sense great darkness ahead of me and do not know if I can overcome it. Make me worthy to wield your sword and your shield.
Be ready, Raji. Sword, shield, and heart.
Who dares to light the thick fire? I'll end you, mortal. You have got my attention. You've got my attention. Now face your death!
You will die for what you have done here!
So who has harmed you in this way? I smell Vishnu in that old. How dare you raise a weapon on me?
Oh. Vishnu as my shield and Durga as my sword. I will bring you down.
Done.
I will tear the flesh from your limbs.
No one else will be your food.
How can this be?
And she has triumphed. You said that it would be so, Durga. And yet, so many souls have been lost to Rangda's greed.
It is a great victory, but Rangda was never a clever creature. Now Raji must face the schemer behind Rangda. How will she fare against Mahabalasura, who holds her brother's life in his palm? The mystic messenger was exhausted. He warned Raji of what lay in his land. A conqueror had come, bringing demons, death, and despair. It was her only way to reach Golu. They must move swiftly. Demon army would do anything to stop Raji reaching the mystic land. The mystic. Badly wounded. Raji must continue on her own.
Rest now and be safe.